The debris is
yeah, so can you hear any of this going on in the background?
It's creating a V.
On TV?
I can't get to it up there. It's fan, you see the V.
Like, I'm not even on TV.
And
I'm on
the
computer.
The debris ball continues now just east of Highway 81 on Hester Road. Where is it heading? Piedmont, 448, Surrey Hills. Large tornado here. Surrey Hills, 450, Sundance Airport, 451, Britton Road and County Line, 453, Hefner and County Line, 454, Northwest 150th and County Line, 455, Wally Post Air Park, and that is that's the North Putnam City District, 456 this afternoon. That's where it's heading right now. Go, David.
Mike, it's getting more violent. It's getting bigger. It's getting bigger. I thought it was weakening, and it's also picking up speed. It's moving east at about 35 to 40. Violent tornado now.
Is that?
Violent tornado just to my south.
The guy's just reading.
We're streaming here. You can see the tornado out of the window.
The cast, the whole shebang. Yep, we've got it, David. And that the debris ball now is at right at Hefter Road and Britton Road, 2 miles west of Manning Road, is where it is right
now.
Still a debris ball, still a large tornado on the ground. We can take the South Doppler here, just real fast, full screen here, control room. We'll give folks an idea of where it's going. And there are your roads there from Canadian and Oklahoma County right there. Here's a debris ball, here's the tornado, there's El Reno, here's I-40 right here. And Piedmont's right here. You see it's still on the ground, and it's heading right here to the Wiley Post.